Because end of the day, no one has a crystal ball. We have to be preparing ourselves. Selling a home involves many factors. Emotional moment of the seller. They go through everything with the anxiousness of what they're going to get. Our job is to keep them calm, keep them grounded. And how we can do that are to educate them with the market synopsis, the market behavior, not from 2 years from today in past, but right now, what is happening. So that is where we come in the game, is to help them. Sellers sometimes become the buyers of their own home. And when they become buyer of their own home, they love it so much, they're the highest bidders. Unfortunately, they are not going to be getting paid if they bid against themselves. So they have to create that feeling for the buyer, that the buyers bid there for their home and they get the most out of that buyer.